Hi, everybody. Let's have some fun and let's look at the top three most expensive homes sold in Scottsdale in September 2013. This should be fun. Okay, this is the third most expensive home, and it was a new build. It was originally listed for about $1.8 million in the summer of 2012 and went under contract, and it was completed. And it sold for about $2.4 million. Obviously, the original price was the base price, and the owners, or the builders, the new owners, had it done just the way they wanted and upgraded it to about 2.4. Nobody ever pays the base price for a new home. So let's go and look at some of the photos here. You can see it's in Silverleaf. It's about 4,000 square feet. It sold for about $290 a square foot, and it's new, of course. Love the design. Very nice. Love the kitchen. This is interesting how they had this olden wood beam there, and then everything else is so contemporary. Beautiful home. Let's look at the number two home. This sold for just a little bit over $3 million, and it is in Desert Highlands, which is a golf course community. Everyone who owns land there is a member of the golf country club, and you have to be a member to play there. This sold for just about $3.1 million. That's about 530 a square foot, and it was built in 2006. Interesting thing about this home is it was for sale for over 2.5 years. Gorgeous, gorgeous home. And that's Pinnacle Peak, the mountain behind. Look at that kitchen. Amazing, amazing home. And they got a little bit of Tuscan feel. And you can see there's the golf course down there, Desert Highlands. Spectacular view. Views are worth a ton. Okay, let's look at the number one most expensive home sold in Scottsdale, Arizona in September 2013. And it sold for just over $4.7 million. It's in Silverleaf, too. It's the home is over 7,000 square feet. It was built in 2009. It is about on a 1.3-acre lot, more or less. What makes it also so expensive is it's way up the canyon in Silverleaf. It's a very high exposure. It's got spectacular views. But as you move up the canyon and the views get better, look at that view. Wow. They get more expensive. Really open floor plan, some more wood beams. So this still does have a lot of transition, some Tuscan to it. Love the kitchen. Wood floors, expensive granite. Light colored. It's the big trend, more light colored counters. Some of those lots can be challenging. So this is a two-story, nice wine cellar, two-story building. Even has some grass. There you go. That'd be a nice place to spend some time out on that patio, looking at that view. Well, good, I'm John Wick, I'm with HomeSmart. So give me a call if you're interested in homes in Scottsdale. It doesn't have to be as expensive as these homes. But I'd love to work with you. Give me a call. It's 480-463-4475. Take care.